You guys can do that, eh? Wow. Yes. Yes.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
That's a no. And that we'll say a small quenny, bro. Anyways, what do you want to say more quenny?
That's a no.
Oh, yeah. Anyway, guys, welcome back to the Alpha Starlet Search.
Hello? Hello? So I want to welcome you all back to the Alpha House Heroes. So if you're here, just know you're here, right? Be it you on the audience side or the performance side, you're here, right? Right? When I say right, oh, Cynthia UK. When I say right, I need you to say right. Right? Right? In answer. Clarence, in answer. In answer. So I want to welcome the next act of the Alpha House Heroes, and that's going to be Shane!
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Sharon.
Oh, hey Sharon.
Hey.
What act do you have for us today?
I'm singing.
For how long have you been singing?
Yes.
For how long have you been singing?
3 years.
How old are you?
I'm 19.
Ah, that's nice. That's nice. Which song are you performing?
You Broke Me First.
Big one, big one, big one. Okay. Take it away.
Maybe you don't like talking too much about yourself, but you should.
Breathe in, breathe out. You can do this, right? Right?
Maybe you don't like talking too much about yourself, but you should have told me that you were thinking about someone else. You're drunk out of patio, maybe it's just that your car broke down. Your phone's been off for a couple of months, so you're calling me now. I know you like this. When she don't go your way, you needed me to fix it, yeah. And like me, I did. But running out of every reason, no, suddenly you're asking for repair. Would you tell me why'd you get the nerve? Yeah, you could say you miss all that we have, but I don't really care how much.
I would like to see you elevate that, and I would like to see how you do that in the next round for me. So it's a yes for me.
Hey, wanaume. Hey, be a wee.
So we want to introduce the next act of the night, and that's gonna be Tyson!
Hello.
Hello.
You good?
I'm good.
Tell me more about yourself.
Yeah.
You tell me more about yourself.
Yeah. My name is Kason. I'm an acrobat. A performing artist here in Sarakasido and elsewhere.
Okay, so what will you be doing? Acrobats.
Yeah.
You'll be doing acrobats.
Yeah.
Oh, acrobats. The stage is yours.
Wow.
Yo!
Wow. Well, honestly, that was amazing. You understand your art, you love your art. So for me, I'd like to see more and more of what you can do. Yeah, so I'll give you a yes.
Hi. I really love that you actually decided to, besides you saying that so many performances are dance acts, you decided to go ahead and show us that there's actual other types of art, which is acrobat, and I really love, because personally, Sijai Yona, and I'm really glad that I hope I'll see you in the next round, because for me, it's a yes.
That was amazing. I hope to see more of that, even bigger and better. Best of luck, it's a yes from me.
Before we show you kitu, let your kitu up. 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 His talent is not here. Shkin. This guy is doing the he here talent without heart. Go
that is how he died.
I want to ask you a simple question. One, two, three, four, five, six. Alafu kuna mtu anagombania na wewe ndio. How long have you worked on this body?
Unajapanga mimi nakuelewa sana. Juu kwa hii art ya piga tizi. Unaonyo piga tizi lakini unapiga tizi vitu tofauti. Kenya walikuwa wanaenda kutafuta pale wanapiga tizi yenye si ya hiyo. So hiyo ndio Kenya nafanya kamse aise kwa na body nafaa hata kifanya kitu.
So I want to challenge you very quick, very quick. How many press ups can you do? How many can you do? Eh? How many can you do?
50 for now.
50 for now, because it's 10. So I'm going to do 100. So if I do 100, you have to times by 10. Are you in for anything? Watch, don't come. So, as he takes his own control, I want to introduce the next act of the night, and that is none other than Caesar!
Hello, Caesar.
Hello.
Mambo vipi?
Niko fit.
Niko aje.
Niko best.
How do you feel being here, man?
I'm feeling amazing.
You think you can take this home?
Yeah.
Hebu niambie nini unaweza fanya na the chance. If you actually won the 50k, maybe the chance to shoot in the Alfa House. How? What do you do with that?
Pardon.
If you won the whole thing, what would you do with the prize?
Say thank you to God.
smart answer. Okay, what is your art today?
Dancing.
What genre do you like most?
Dancehall.
Wow, that's interesting. Okay, best of luck, man. Best of luck. Sorry. Look at me.
us no fear. Them say them now no fear. No, they make you disappear. I listen but no hear. The news and I no hear. Them say them now we're bad. And you don't hear that out. Don't take them no, I get some. Hear me no master. Think we see looking at your ears out. Bring us the dead and walk a child. Hear back company, me say you a father. I say you a baller. Hear me no Andre. Who don't listen to me and me I feel. Remember what read the friend just right here. He's still in my car field. Rush and rule here, you want me.
No, they just not care. Them say them now no fear. They make you disappear. I listen but no hear.
Belly out and I no hard.
Them say them die we're bad. And you don't hear the laugh. So they take them no I get sad.
You wanna see your education by your bottom. As I hear rules when you say you're bottom. You talk that you work when you say you're bottom. So you're in the time I'm still asleep when I'm on. Come crying and tell you say you need to quit. No one should take your big knees for fit. Just kiss like your mother, look how you think. I want to learn from this.
They just don't care. Them say them now no fear. They make you disappear. I listen but no hear.
Tell me who they are now no
hear. Them say them die we're bad. And you don't hear the laugh. So you take them no I get out.
He take a la beat, in a bad man, he a fool. Man a think a mash man, he a fool. Lean to a smart man, he a fool. He see it in a your action. Come a la beat, in a bad man, he a fool. Man a think a mash man, he a fool. Lean to a smart man, he a fool. He see it in a your action. Me love me, I'm in this, but she can't beat me. Tell her just he can treat them so she need, he can free. Then we shall be different species. Watch your mother like a cat, figure people. Boy, come in late, and I fit it in a the house. Sleep a throat, can't sit in a the couch. But she know why you mean next man in the dumb. She just spit in a the boat. If a girl a beat, in a bad man, you a fool. But I think a wash man, you a fool. Playing too smart man, you a fool. You see it in a your action. Come a girl a beat, in a bad man, you a fool.
Yeah, Caesar.
Yes.
How do you think you did, man? How do you think you did? No, me fanyaji.
My best.
Ah, okay. What I tell you is, from what we've seen today, the competition for dance has been very stiff, especially for most of the guys who are proceeding to the next round. I'd tell you the issue I had with the performance was the monotony from Mwanzo mpaka mwisho. Nice dancing, nice technique and everything, but jaribu kuweka, you can maybe mix up two or three songs, put moments in between, engage with people, move around the stage. But the dancing was nice, the technique was nice. I'd like to see a better version of that, and I'm going to give her a yes because of that.
I'll give you a second chance, so I'll give you a yes.
Michael, do you feel like you deserve the 5 yeses?
Yes, I
do. You deserve the 5. Nice. I like your confidence. Like how you did a thing on the stage like he's yours, man. From today onward, welcome to the mouse family. Thank you for your time, man. You can say something.
I just wanted to say that, yeah, I recognize this talent. Nili kuwa nafundisha watu wako disabled dance, like deaf, a blind, by 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, like, there is an album to meet on a Kala music. So even though they come up, you can join them in the dance. Yeah, something.
Thank you very much. Appreciate your time, man. We appreciate. I want to take this glorious moment to remind you that at the end of the day, this is a competition, right? I told you when I say right, you say right, man. Let me repeat. At the end of the day, this is a competition, right?
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Yes,
so, perform here, putting in your mind that there's 50,000 in line. Remember, I was performing and I got 4 yeses. I'm also chasing the bar, right?
Right?
So, another thing I want to remind you is apart from the 50,000, you get an experience with the Alpha House. Right? Right? So, another thing. Come over attack number 66, please see Sarah and Akuta Futa. So I want to introduce the next act of the day, and that is Sauce B.
Hi.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good, and you?
I'm also fine. What will you be performing?
I'll be performing a dance contemporary. Yes.
Okay, the stage is yours.
Thank you.
The vibe of the contemporary, but you brought it out so well.
And I loved that you shared with us, because it felt like we were connected through your dance. And that is basically it.
Thank you.
Yes, it's a yes for me.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you.
Good job. What do you eat for lunch?
Me, I really fast.
You do fast?
Yeah.
How long can you fast?
40 days.
40 days?
Yes.
I'm a Christian, man.
You're a Christian?
Yes, I'm a Christian.
I want you to ask, how long can Tonio fast?
Tonio can fast for 1 day only.
Tonio, without lying, how many days can you go without food? Don't lie, right? You do realize Kata is here, right? You're gonna tell us the truth, right?
I thought you were here.
Ah, we know. He's a Zandani. He's a Zandani chef. How long can you go without eating?
I've ever gone for 3 days.
3 days?
Thank
you very much. Siri, mesema hii. Nathan amesema hizo siku tatu ulikuwa umeinama. That was a good one. So, I want to welcome another act of the night, and due to the special name that he had, I want to request you all a round of applause as we call his Majesty!
Hi. Hello. Your Majesty. May I don't know this dance. Anyways, kindly introduce yourself. What is your name? How old are you? Yeah.
As for my real names, I go by the name Lionel. His Majesty is just my TikTok name.
Wow.
I'm 19 years of age. The dance I'm gonna do today, it's from South Africa. Yeah.
I'm a piano?
Basically, I'm a piano combined with Afro beats.
Okay.
I hope you love it.
I hope you enjoy yourself and
I'm
manager. Eh? Pretty. Very pretty. Eh, watch her boy. Nikona sister ako 16. Nikona sister ako 16. Nikona sister, His Majesty.
Yeah.
Nikona sister.
Anasema muonekano.
Anyways, is that that's an original you did?
Sorry?
Yeah, is that an original you did? Like, is that your dance, your choreography?
Yeah, that's my DC.
Okay. That's good. I loved how you were trying to blend the beats with the moves. Maybe next time try to include moves, or rather execute moves by going with the beat. I feel like there were some times you were a bit off, but there was some movement. I think Dria system. Jutuni system. I must take one for the team.
I know.
Huh? Tanyo Nakando?
What
is
your sister got to go
and I hope you'll try to do better. I'm going to give you a chance. If you make it to the next round, please try and improve your execution. And please align with the song choice. So I'll give you a yes.
Really?
Hey.
Yo.
I'll really second what you're saying, because that is the same thing I was thinking. If you're to proceed to the next round, nilikuwa nimeambia mtu before, kuna hiyo drive, kuna hiyo kuionesha in action how bad you want this through dance. You get?
Yeah, I get you.
Yeah. The routine was nice, the song choice was also nice, but jaribu ku upgrade, ku elevate your dance yote, from the techniques to mixing it up a little bit. You can try a genre or two. Go all out, man. I'm gonna give you a yes, but thin line. Next time, if you do make it, elevate a lot.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Nice. I love the moves. They are very simple. Very
pretty.
You are coming. I am copyright. Stay musical. You find your premier. I know. So I want to introduce the next act of tonight. And he also has a special name. I've not had this before. So, give it up to Kezia!
Hi. How are you?
I'm fine.
How old are you?
I'm 19, turning 20.
So, what will you be performing?
Okay, I'll be performing a dance by Ruga, and it's my own choreography.
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
Show me, she finish well, she did good. No man can ever.
genre would you say like your best at in dancing?
Okay, mostly I'm always focusing on dancehall and most of the smooth dancehall. But I'm best at amapiano, dancehall, and somehow of bongo, yeah.
So I feel like your performance was good, like you are smooth with the moves, but even if it's dancehall, I feel like you should incorporate other dances to avoid repeating the same moves. But I feel like it was good, so for me it's a yes.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ungekuja na Kenya Ruga. So this is so special because as the name suggests, if I'm not wrong, he's from the Ma community. So I want to introduce, you guys ready for this?
Yeah.
Give me some energies. 1, 2, 3, go! This guy is called on the team. Art!
Mini artist. Oletipat Sankale, mini artist, rapper, naimbanga pia, piga gitara, na pia mini artist, mchora. So, mkidektorewa, maybe ni stage, ama portraits, mufanya yoka job. So, leo na rap.
How old are you?
24.
I love the confidence. The stage is yours.
So.
Ingo mani 25, yani to be happy.
Shivaro taulai, koki kata. Shivaro taulai, koki kata. Shivaro taulai, koki kata. Shivaro taulai, koki kata. Chipai, 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 chipai. Achishipa yuko kikata mito olalashe ea ichipa inote kifirisha tatoko dwenkata kepo usai nikanya kata enchipa yendo kepesho kiata pokine kidi mata takwenya inkwenya. put me down. Rise like the sun every time you fall. Ukigonga bounce back, come a ball. Barking dogs don't bite. Usisikize haters, let them talk. Pretenders can't change us. You get what you give, believe. Better days are yet to come. Life lessons in pieces, you get a sum. At the same time, subtract, vituz in a distract. Speak less, life be staged. Anza ku act.
That was a good one. That was a good one. I only have one question for you. Being a rapper in Kenya is something we don't give much time, much effort, and much support. Who do you look up to in the Kenyan music industry?
Oh, napenda Sauti Sol, Nyashinski.
Sauti Sol. Nyashinski.
Pia Calligrapher, Coveted.
Who is that one Kenyan artist you'd love to collaborate with? Remember, this thing is being live streamed on YouTube. Anyone can see this, right? Who is your dream collaborator?
Our vocali.
I have nothing other question to the judges.
Yo, Kenny. Kenny, have you heard the first drop?
The first drop?
Well, were you listening to the words?
I only got kitai. I never got the one.
You do know that he was rapping in mother tongue, yeah?
Yeah, I realized that. Damn. That was dope, right?
Super.
One more time.
Super.
Ebole.
Super.
Eva.
I loved your act. I think this is actually the first rap act you've had. And I loved that you tried to actually do it in the mother tongue style and also with the English Swahili mix. And I think I'd love to see what more you could offer. So for me, I'd give you a yes.
Thank you. Santeni sana.
Ole Serre.
Leon Melan. Super. Super. Eva. Nasieku. Super.
Ibo Ole.
Aja jibu yenu. Owe Pima. Yako ni story ya jibu. So I want to introduce our next act, and it really inspires me a lot seeing that our ladies right now are coming to the industry, they are living themselves, they want to do something on their talent. So without wasting much of your time, I want to introduce none other than Nima.
Hello.
Hi.
Please introduce yourself. Introduce yourself.
My name is Nemo. Yes. Singer, songwriter, poet.
Kindly back there.
Yes, please give her time and let her speak. You make her a bit anxious, right?
How old are you?
I'm 21, last month.
Ah, that's nice. Okay, sing away.
I'll be doing a Kinoti Safe Space a cappella version.
Wow.
Yes. Hope you're gonna like it. I'm a little broken, I'm a little flawed. I'm not out in the open, yeah. This big me has been so hard, emotionally tortured, stitching up this broken heart, mentally exhausted, yeah. I don't don't know how I call this far, and it's getting to me. And I'm trying to make it leave, because I'm good. Zimini Kwamiya, would you help me believe that it's not bigger than me? She doesn't go, she would just be sick here. Moire, menera. Even through my darkest days, tell me it'll be okay. Now, oh, what danger. Be the one to heal my pain. Be the place that I can name my safe space. My safe space. I'm trying not to fall off the edge. I'm trying not to hear what they say. I'm trying so hard to be the girl they structured me to be, but I think that's me. And still it's getting to me, and I'm trying to make it live. She doesn't go, Zimini Kwamiya. Would you help me believe that it's not bigger than me? She doesn't go, Jeutazisikia. Mwale menyera. Even through my darkest days, tell me it'll be okay. Na ungwatenjara. Be the one to heal my pain. Be the place that I can name my safe space. Thank you.
Hey.
Yes.
It's okay. That was a nice performance. You have a really nice, soft voice. You seemed comfortable, confident while singing, which is really nice. At least you showed that. I'm gonna give you a yes.
Thank you.
But I'd like to see you do a more powerful song. Okay?
Yes.
That was a really soft, calm, you get? Mm-hmm. Something that tests the vocals, you get me?
Yes.
But that was nice, it's a yes for me.
Thank you.
Hi, Nico.
Hi.
How are you?
Fine.
I loved your performance.
Thank you.
And I hope that when you go to the next round, you will try to get out of your comfort zone and work and try to be more audible and vocal. Because yes, we were hearing you, and I felt like kuna mali kuna nyamaza. But kudos on the confidence, and yes, you'll be. So yes.
Thank you.
You do know? Now you know.
Thank you, thank you.
Thank you.
Maura.
Already.
Maura.
Already she's smiling.
Maura. Actually, more like Yakoba.
Nasieku, you know the saying that says, if you can make her smile like Zibo, you can make her. Uh-huh. Wiggle. So she was smiling.
Jiggle,
yeah. Jiggle, relax. The jiggling in a car. So I want to introduce. I didn't get it. Was you. It's very tough for me. My creativity is very low at the moment to introduce this guy, but I feel like he's a great guy to have on stage. So I want to introduce none other than what you should do, none. These people are destroying the juice of the thing, right? So I want to introduce. When you're down, do you guys got down? This is a brother to Siva Chibujibu. Alafu, I can mix it and you're the Eric Obon.
Thank you. Very hard is seeing women in talent. I mean,
our generation, the first generation to bring women out from the kitchen now on the stages, right? So it really motivates me seeing a woman doing something related to talent. So if you're a woman right now and you're doing something related to talent, big up to yourself, big up to yourself, right? With that being said, I want to introduce our next act, and that's going to be Lavender!
Hey, Lavender. Hey. What are you doing? Tell us something small about yourself. Where are you from? What do you need to do for us? Where did you come from? What's the inspiration?
I'm from Utawala. I'm 20 years old. I like dancing. Actually, I've been dancing since I was small. And I just like dancing. Dancing makes me relax my mind. And it's just everything about dancing.
Sensational. Okay, okay. Take it away.
Prove that you deserve to be there, okay? So it's a yes for me.
Thank you.
Hey again.
Hey.
I'm gonna tell you what I told somebody a while back here. This, at the end of the day, it's a showcase, but it's a competition. A very tough competition once it gets to where it will get. And I don't even have a problem with the dancing, it's amazing. Your body moves nicely, it's not stiff, meaning you can do so much better, but you seem very comfortable. Scared but very comfortable doing what you are doing. I'd like to see you out of your comfort zone. I'd like to see you explore dance, an original routine, a new thing, something that's yours, something you're comfortable with. Use the stage and everything like that. So I'm gonna take the same thing for the same thing, yes.
Thank you.
It's okay, it's okay. Come, give me a hug. Come, give me a hug. Give me a hug. Give me a hug. Oh. Remind me your name.
Lavender.
Wow. Lavender, can I call you Liverpool? Ask me why. Because if right now you choose me, you'll never walk alone. That was a good one, right? So, look at that guy. So, I want to introduce our last act of the day. She's a very young, beautiful lady. Why are you smiling? She's bubbly and smiling. So I want to introduce to you guys, no one but Bianca!
Hello. How old are you?
I'm 19 years old.
You came alone or with your father?
Pardon?
Did you come alone?
No.
You're with you?
My father.
Wow! Round of applause for this night of ours. Paluko, shukran. Big up, sir. Nice.
So what will you be doing? What will you be performing?
I'm going to be dancing.
You're going to be dancing?
Yeah.
Who inspires you to dance?
Nasieku.
Oh! Hey.
Okay. Yeah, take it.
Thank you.
This is yours.
DJ Wave.
Come on.
old you are?
13 years old.
I think that's the way to do it. Yes, for sure.
Thank you.
Amazing. I love everything. You have your own spice. I like that about you.
Thank you. Hi, Bianca.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Oh, my goodness.
For a 13-year-old, I think that's an amazing, or rather just a spectacular performance.
Thank you.
Who does not know for such a great age, for such a long time, as young as you are, you are actually feeling, you're moving your body, you're feeling your body, you're feeling the moves, and you're actually trying to educate yourself. Of course, there's room for improvement in education, but I love how you are feeling the vibe, the facial.
Thank you.
And I hope to see you in the next round.
Thank you, Leda. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Before you leave that stage, this is beyond me. You guys are watching me, I know. That's why I'm keeping distance. COVID, social distance. I wanna call his dad on this team. Please, Papa Anna, call. Papa Anna, come here. A round of applause as we call the man on the floor. Sensational. You're going to take a hii ni maajabu. So I want to ask you something very simple, something Christmas here. How do you feel that your kid is getting something like this?
I'm constantly very happy, very, very happy. And I'm eager for her to go better, go wide.
Nice. I want you all to stand as we clap for this parent of ours. It is something. It is something very, very critical for a parent to support a child to do talent, to do work by hand. We call talent and art work by hand, right? Most of all content creators, you find that our families don't support us, right? Yes. Our parents don't support us until you start making money. Abu Dhabi and Allah will be here. The drama when you are. My boy, my favorite son. When you were going to go to school, I'm going to answer to our school kids and stuff. That's when they start supporting you. But if all that here can support the kid, are you generating money when you're dancing?
Yeah.
You're generating money?
Wow. Sensational.
And I'm doing this thing for free and I'm almost 40 years. So I wish you all. Let's clap for the last time. Thank you very much. Nataka ku excuse hawa watana. Juu leo mimi nataka kuua kama mko, mkuje msikie voice. Sasa naomba mnipishe. Mimi ndo dance na mimi ndo najijaya. Haya, toka. Toka. I want to call my favorite ladies and gents. They have killed this show, so I want to give them another chance to dance on this show. Nimesahau jina yao. Nisivutwe kazi tuko nayo. Wacha nikumbuke jina. Wacha niwalete kwa stage.
Give me that, go down.
Nice. Thank you all for your time. I appreciate the talent that you guys have. Thank you. Nakunyoka sana gani? Oh, no, get one and I got a quiver. I'm going to have a quiver. So, Nataka ni go gay smoke. Nataka leo ni perform something very solo. DJ, are you ready? Nataka unipatie beba. Sasa, nataka unipatie beba. Nataka kuwa hii stage. Are you ready? Banaye ni kuna kitu ni mwafikia. So, I'm going to perform here live. All the way from Kigali. Which one is my camera? I must tell my dad that I'm successful. All the way from Kigali to Nairobi. It is your favorite, your girlfriend's favorite, the only handsome man in Africa, Kelly Miles. DJ, anybody here, remember? As I introduce, give me the smoke, Misha. So, as I introduce, not other than the Alfa. Kuna, please play me kuna, right? right? DJ, right? DJ, right? Play me kuna kuna. As we all do this, as DJ and after he, yeah, that's my idea. But before DJ tells you, I want to ask you something very simple. How would you rate today's performance on the scale of 1 to 10?
Ten
out of ten.
Then I said,
leadership.
For the
right? You feel me? In it. How would you rate the performance of the scale of 1 to 10? DJ, hold on, man. I'm a how would you rate the performance on the scale of 1 to 10?
9.5.
9.5? English. You feel me? That's a good actor. You can't get black. How would you rate the show on the scale of 1 to 10?
I think a 9.
9? That's a good one. That's a good one. How would you rate this on the scale of 1 to 10?
It's a good start. I really do think we all have a lot to improve. So I will give it 8.5 to give it room for that improvement for all of us to grow and make this a beautiful little child.
Sensational. I'll take a kuskia and nasieku. Gabi.
For us, first time. So I think it's
I don't have 10. Big shout out to the organizers. Big shout out to the Alpha House team. This dance is for the Alpha House organizers, participants, all the heroes who attended this thing today. We out. You know what I'm saying? DJ, pull up that song. Nishike hikitu.
Tuba kuwi tuko pan African markets na kimiza na imetoka jam.
She calls herself nasieku.